donate your snowboard to less fortunate children. How about that?
Absolutely not. My snowboard they got my snowboard for me to ride. God damn it.
You don't care about children.
My snowboard is for me to ride.
What do you care about?
I care about myself. I care about the people that work for me. I care about the girls that I'm involved with. Thank you.
And I have this shrine to you. And I told everyone. They all said, you need to put 1992 up. You need to put pictures of Randy Callahan up.
I am not. You know what I will never, never, never have a fucking picture of that motherfucker.
I agree, Perry. And I told him. I said, I am not going to do that to him.
God damn it.
Because just because Perry sucked one guy off.
I never sucked a man's dick, you son of a bitch. Goodbye.
You hang up.
You have to approve it through Tom. I'm not coming there unless it goes through him.
He better accept. That's all that I can say.
Well, I need to be vetted. I know that you have some crazy fans and some trolls. Mm-hmm. But,
that's an understatement.
Yeah, I mean,
that's a major understatement.
Is what it is.
I'll be honest, Perry. I'm not feeling this one.
What do you mean?
Oh.
Well, what? How fucking dare you?
Wow.
Actually, I don't know if next week's or 2 weeks is good for me. I'll be traveling.
Yeah, I mean, we can vet the gentleman a little bit.
We have a few months anyway.
Yeah.
We have what?
Can we just save this for like March? Like springtime when it's like kind of like nicer
Go
weather?
Go fuck yourself! I want my goddamn board! Now!
Alright, I know what's going
Son
on.
Of a fucking bitch! All right, now you might lose my motherfucking mind! I'm tired of this shit!
Tony, can you fix those hats? I think we can work something out. I just, you know, a couple of things.
Bitch. That is it!
I'm traveling.
Yeah, Tony's traveling. How about, like, maybe around the time of your birthday? How about a birthday stream with everybody? Tom B. Week, Volume 4.
What, November? Mine?
Yes, November 17th. What day of the week is November 17th, by the way? November 17th is a Thursday, just saying.
What?
Barry.
What?
I cannot do it unless Tom approves it. I'm sorry, dude.
Tom Brennan, you better approve it, motherfucker.
And I'm not shifting the blame on Tom. It's just Barry. You've got to understand this. Yeah, I can't.
Tom, you better approve it, man.
Well, I think we have a lot of talking to do. I don't want to be pushed into it right now while we're live. You know, there's a lot of variables.
Better get your shit together and approve it.
I mean, I've gotten used to flying comfortably, so I would need at least business class flying out if my flight's being covered.
First class.
Okay. Yeah. We can work that. I need a nice hotel. I'm going to be away from my family at a very difficult time, so I would need some kind of situation figured out there. I don't know. I really think March would be easier because things schedule-wise.
Motherfucker. You better get your shit together! 2 motherfucking weeks! 2 motherfucking weeks! 2 motherfucking weeks!
I really don't like negotiating live on the air. That's what I don't like.
I mean, Perry, your old snowboard was really, a piece of shit.
My old snowboard was a very good board,
no,
motherfucker.
That Arbor was leagues better, but you're going to get a Burton from me. So.
Perry.
What?
Wait, you're going to get 2 boards.
Hey, Perry.
What?
I looked up your snowboard.
Yes.
Not only is it unbelievable, it's a collector's item.
I know. No shit.
I know. That's
why I should have never sold the goddamn board. Just the guys that tuned my board up last year said, I miss tuning up a board with steel edges.
Yeah. Well, dude, it's in mint condition.
Exactly.
I want to come hang. I'll fly everybody in. Not a problem.
Well, there that's was a kind of you.
Yeah, well, there's also, we got to think about Bert, who won the opportunity to be at the next Tom B Week. He's got to be flown into.
Bert, who? Bert who?
Bert Ward.
Bert Macklin.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh.
So Barry, I'll be super honest. When you yelled at me earlier, I was like, I'm going to chop his board up.
I'm sorry for being like that, okay?
But look, this is what went through my head. I was like, I'm going to chop it up. And I'm going to send it back. But I promise you now, in fact, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll ship it to Tom in mint condition before I ever.
No, wrong, dude. You ship it to me. You don't ship it to Tom.
Well, hold on a second, Perry.
And only me.
We're negotiating here. Can I ask a question to a Laser Attack? How much of a collector's item are we talking about here?
I know you. If I ship it to you, Perry, once you have your snowboard back, you're going to be like, screw Thomas.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Right. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. What do you mean by screw Tom?
All right. My real name is Thomas. You're going to be like, screw Thomas. I don't have to have him down now because I got my board back.
Wrong.
What I'm saying is I'll ship it to Tom. He can verify it's mint. And then
I like fly it. I like this idea.
Everything's good.
All right. I like this idea. I can maybe work with that.
Why can't you ship it to me?
Dude, because, Perry, I know how you are.
No, you don't know how I am. You don't even know me.
Bro, I've got to go through Tom. All right? You've been screwed with too many times. I've got to go through Tom. I can't. Dude, it's respect. I have to.